One of my favorite singers that I always wanted to see in concert, and sadly enough, that will never be true here on earth, was Mindy McCready. She did, I need 10,000 angels. Another thing that she did was, guys do it all the time and they expect us to understand. When the shoe's on the other foot, notice when it hits the fan. Well, one of my favorite songs she did was with Richie McDonald from Lone Star. And I'm going to do that song for you tonight. May not be the best because I got the water sitting over here. And I've been using my voice a lot. This is my last song before my workout tonight. I've chosen Maybe He'll Notice Her Now. It's a sad song, but it's a good song. She wrote, I feel just like that painting, collecting dust on the wall. And every day you walk right by me and don't know I'm there at all. And I can't think of one single reason why I should be hanging around. She signed, I hope that you'll miss me. Then she drove herself out of town. Maybe he'll notice her now. Maybe he'll open his eyes. Sometimes it takes somebody leaving for a man to realize. Maybe he'll tell her she's the only thing that he can't live without. Now that she's gone, maybe he'll notice her now. When he came home late that evening, he called her name down the hall. He saw the outline of the painting that used to hang there on the wall. And in its place on the nail was a letter. He read it aloud to himself. Then the loneliness began to take over. And for once he knew just how she felt. Maybe he'll notice her now. Maybe he'll open his eyes. Sometimes it takes somebody leaving for a man to realize. Maybe he'll tell her she's his only thing that he can't live without. Now that she's gone, maybe he'll notice her now. He called her up, he said, I have been such a fool. She said, I will come back, and boy, I still love you. Maybe he'll notice her now. Maybe he'll open his eyes. Sometimes it takes somebody leaving for a man to realize. Maybe he'll tell her she's his only thing that he can't live without. Now that she's gone, maybe he'll notice her now. I'm coming home. Maybe you'll notice me now. Like I said, that's always been one of my favorite songs. It's so picturesque. You can see that without them doing a music video, but I'm so glad that they did a music video for that song. And if you don't know who she is, go and Google her. You'll get a musical education. So, with that being said, good night. God bless. I got a workout to go do.